controller. Today I'll be ranking each marksman. What it does best. It's damage. First up, let's see. Takes two shots. Now let's see without aim. So basically your attack is also worse in real life. But if you're not aiming, always aim down about like that and you will hit your dog. Just aim down. And go kind of to the side. It only works with me once. I'm not sure if it works in game. Now let's see its damage. The defense, 127. The chest. To the area which I'm not allowed to see. 65. So honestly, I'm gonna say that if you want to go for more Civil War, that would be good. I'll try and do some bits. Okay, next up we have the Finnish ask of the Finnish Mossnagget. Wait, where am I aiming this way? Oh, I get it. So the character's kind of left-handed. Or my game is just glitching. Well, at least I can still aim. They basically take two shots, like in the last one. Let's hit one. This is so broken. And so even broken on the hip fire anyway. Actually, I guess I gotta stick it up. Almost had it. For that, 85. Hands. The hands always have more damage. The chest. 111. That's classic. And the head. 127. This is the front goal for the Finish Simo High look. Go get this. The SKS, one of my favorites. Favorite marksman. Samara. Let's see the hit fire. Let's see, hands, 45, 54, chest, 60, and the head. Quick fire is going to be more. But, and I always forget how this is called. Man! Ooh, well, this is gonna be some bad damage. 7 on the head. And the headshot. Oh boy. So, So, honest ranking here. I honestly think that the best one is. Well, the one that we just got. The one we just asked. Depends. which place are? If you want to go like, if you want to go, well, if you're trying to go for the winter mode, trying to go for more winter style, you'll hit more like more two style. I can go on Kill Bob action. We're going. If you want for accuracy, go with the SPR 208. Trunks will be very powerful with this. And if you want to fight, to be able to fire fast and want to look like a Union cavalry, but yeah, and also hip fire because, well, it's actually easier to hip fire with this thing. And a rifle that reloads very fast. Recommend this. And if you want something that you can fast save it, I recommend using the SPS. So, thank you for watching. Have a great day and bye.